Hi everyone, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful quilt and pearl bracelet with finger ring. So let's get started. For this we need plier, liquid glue, quilling tool, scissor, one locked hook, some eye pins, some jump rings, pearls, half cut pearl and one ring base, silicone glue and some purple color 3mm strips. First I am starting with making one tight roll. For this I am using half strip of dark purple, half strip of medium purple and half strip of light purple. So I am making one tight roll from light purple side. Like this. Now make one leaf type shape. Similarly, I have created four more this type of shape. Now I am arranging my flower. So just add glue and add petals one by one. Add pearl in the middle portion. Similarly, I have created one more flower. Now I am making one quilt connector. For this I am taking 1/4 dark purple strip. Make one tight coil and insert it through one jump ring. Like this. Similarly, I have added 3 connectors in this flower. Now I will show you how to make this pearl chain. For this I am taking one eye pin. Insert one pearl through this, cut extra wire, insert one more eye pin through this and twist this. Again insert one pearl, insert one eye pin, cut extra wire and twist this. So do this process till desired size. Similarly, I have created total 3 pearl chains. For 2 chains I have used 7 pearls and for 1 chain I have used 10 pearls. Now I am adding my connector with my flower. Now take one base ring of your finger size, add silicone glue in the back of the flower and connect to your base and let it dry. Now insert one pearl chain through this. Similarly, insert the end part of the pearl chain to this. And now I will connect other 2 chains in those 2 sides. So just connect using your plier for the both sides. Like this. Now I am connecting one locked hook to my one side of pearl chain. So my project is done for today. Hope you like this. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.